Darlene plays game number one.
Oh, my, yes.
Oh. You know, it is a... sometime when you get home, try it with your wife or your friend or whoever. But to grab a person's head and jump up and down, it causes the strangest sensation where the discs have been injured by other people grabbing your head and jumping up and down. But, Darlene, I appreciate the fact that you're excited about winning that.
A pickup truck! Mazda's V2000 Sundowner Sport is our stylish and most comfortable pickup. Standard equipped with white spoke-type wheels and bucket seats from Mazda. Comes with California emission and air conditioning, Bob.
She lives on a lake in Minnesota. She'd love to have that pickup truck, and she has a question, John. Does it have four-wheel drive?
Well,
she says in the snow in Minnesota, you need four-wheel drive.
I was born and raised in Minnesota, and that is the truth, Bob. You do.
Does it have four-wheel drive?
This one doesn't, Bob.
This one does not have four-wheel drive?
No, it doesn't say so.
All right, well, let's not play for that.
So.
Let's play for a nice hair dryer then. No, she says that's all right. She'll get a shovel. Okay. You pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the truck, and we'll give you the truck. Where do you want to start? First two or the last two?
What's she doing to me? 75.
75. Okay. What do we find there? Dollar sign. You get $75 for that card. Now what?
Okay. Let's see. 84.
84. And there we find the dollar sign. And that gives you $159. Try again.
73.
Behind that, we have the front of the truck. Now you need the last two numbers and the price of the truck, and we'll give you the truck.
96.
96. Is she a winner? No. Now, let me explain something here. Darlene, you've won $255, but this is your last chance because the next card will go here or it will be the last two numbers in the prize. So make this a good choice.
Okay, 42.
42. We want her to win. Well, now listen, she's done pretty well. She's won $297. Do you suppose it's behind 09? They do that. The people on this show who set up these games every so often, they'll stick it behind the lowest number. I think they do that because you want the bigger numbers because you get that much money. See, who'd want that? You only get $9. No, didn't do it. How about 77? No. 31? No. 20. That's where you needed to go right there. Darlene, thank you for being on the show.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. We're going to play another pricing game after we do a little business with you.